Magandang araw! Maraming salamat at ikay bumalik na naman dito sa aking mga viral and trending na mga topics. Para sa aking mga bagong subscribers, maraming salamat po sa inyong pagsuporta at welcome and welcome back sa inyong lahat sa muli niyong pagbisita sa aking channel. Kaya ating nang simulan ng ating pangunahing pag-uusapan.
ABS-CBN, ginawaran ng Golden Arrow Award para sa maayos na pamamalakad sa kumpanya. Muling kinilala ang ABS-CBN dahil sa maayos na pamamalakad nito sa kumpanya kasama ang iba pang mga mahuhusay na organisasyon sa Pilipinas. Sa ginanap na ASEAN Corporate Governance Scorecards o ang ACGS, a Golden Arrow Awards noong Biyernes. Naganap ito noong ika-19 ng Pebrero 2021 tulad noong 2018. Tanging ang ABS-CBN lang ang media company sa mga organisasyong pinarangalan para sa kanilang magandang pamamalakad base sa isinagawang ACGS noong 2019. ABS-CBN received a Golden Arrow Award for Good Corporate Governance. ABS-CBN was honored anew for its good corporate governance alongside other top organizations in the Philippines in the ASEAN Corporate Governance Scorecards Golden Arrow Awards held virtually last Friday, February 19. Just like in 2018, ABS-CBN was the only media company that made it among the outstanding domestic publicly listed companies that performed well in the ACGS in 2019. The ACGS is an assessment tool used in 6 participating countries of the Association of Southeast Asian Nations. ASEANs, including the Philippines, Indonesia, Malaysia, Singapore, Thailand, and Vietnam to determine if the organization is being managed well and it's compliant with governance regulations. The goal is to improve the corporate governance standards and practice of the publicly listed companies. Among the factors considered are the rights of stakeholders, equitable treatment of shareholders, role of stakeholders, disclosure and transparency, responsibilities of the board, as well as a bonus and penalty in the organization. Aside from ABS-CBN, other companies from the Lopez Group were also recognized at the Golden Arrow Awards. These are Lopez Holdings Corporation and First Gen Corporation. The ACGS Golden Arrow Awards is organized by the Institute of Corporate Directors, a non-stock, non-profit organization designated to the professionalization of the Philippine corporate directorship.
At iyan lamang ang ating mga pangunahing topic ngayon. At kung ikaw ay hindi pa nakapag-subscribe, subscribe na para lagi kang updated at hindi nahuhuli sa ating mga panibagong mga viral and trending topics. Maraming maraming salamat po sa inyong pakikinig at panonood. Hanggang sa muli,